This floating bridge just went viral. Here's what you need to know. The Shiziguan Floating Bridge in Enshi, central China, lets you drive across water literally. It's 500 meters long, made of high-density pontoons, and designed with German tech to stay safe and stable. The speed limit is just 20 kilometers an hour, and you feel just a gentle sway as you glide over the Qingjiang River. Locals call it the Bridge of Dreams. Set against Enshi's lush mountains, it's become a hit with tourists since opening in 2016.